Data center is the new unit of computing. Modern data center workloads are diverse and not limited to monolithic applications running on single nodes. AI and data analytics applications are distributed, running on multi-GPU and multi-node. Cloud services are disaggregated and composed of microservices. These new workloads put tremendous pressure on the network. East-west traffic has skyrocketed. NVIDIA created the Magnum IO SDK to offload moving data from the CPU with Mellanox RDMA and accelerate the networking, storage, and security processing on Mellanox NICs. Magnum IO SDK includes acceleration for each computing domain. Modern data centers are also software-defined. The compute virtualization trend that enabled easier resource pooling and management has now extended to networking, storage, and security. What used to be dedicated hardware appliances are now software services running on CPUs. The entire data center is software programmable and can be provisioned as a service. Virtual machines send packets across virtual switches and virtual routers. Perimeter firewalls are virtualized and can protect every node. Microsegmentation secure east-west communications, so attackers can't move laterally across the data center. The software-defined data center is great for manageability, scalability, and security. But all the data center infrastructure processing and software is a huge tax on CPUs. As more users load the hyperscalers, each microservice comes with it the associated virtualization, networking, storage, and security processing, all of it consuming CPU resources. A new type of processor is needed that is designed for data movement and security processing. We call it the data processing unit. The DPU consists of accelerators for networking, storage, and security, and programmable ARM CPUs to offload the hypervisor. The DPU is a data center infrastructure processing chip. It is estimated at least 30% of the CPU cores can be consumed running the data center infrastructure. Today, we're announcing the BlueField-2 DPU. It is a programmable processor with accelerators and engines for at-line speed processing for networking, storage, and security. The BlueField DPU is a data center infrastructure on a chip. BlueField-2 has ARM CPUs and a whole host of state-of-the-art accelerators and hardware engines. BlueField-2 does the security processing for private, public, and hybrid clouds. The BlueField air gaps the application domain from the infrastructure domain, stores and accelerates encryption keys, does SH256 authentication and encryption protocol processing. It does regular expression and deep packet inspection processing for app recognition, intrusion protection, web application firewall, and out-of-band malware detection. BlueField-2 includes traffic rate control, packet pacing for video streaming, SMPTE-2110 broadcast, and 5G networks. BlueField-2 is also an amazing NVMe storage processor. It's great for both compute as well as the storage server. It does elastic block storage encryption, dedupe, and compression. These are some of the examples of advanced functions that BlueField-2 offloads from the CPU and accelerates. If done in software, the IPsec, regular expression processing, packet pacing, elastic storage would consume some 125 CPU cores to run at 100 gigabits per second. And of course, BlueField-2 is amazing at high-performance networking. It has the industry's best RDMA, ASAP-2, accelerated switching and packet processing, software-defined network acceleration for OpenStack and Kubernetes. BlueField-2 is a 7 billion transistor marvel, a programmable data center on a chip, one that we intend to support for as long as we shall live, just like CUDA. Today we're announcing DOCA, a programmable data center infrastructure processor architecture. DOCA SDK lets developers write infrastructure apps for software-defined networking, software-defined storage, cybersecurity, telemetry, and in-network computing applications yet to be invented. DOCA is built on open APIs, such as P4 for packet processing, DBDK for networking, SPDK for storage, and CUDA and NVIDIA AI. DOCA is fully compatible and seamlessly integrates into all major OS and hypervisors. Applications written for DOCA will run on BlueField-2 and all future versions of BlueField. Today, we are thrilled to announce a major partnership with VMware. VMware runs the world's enterprise. They're the OS platform in 70% of the world's companies. VMware pioneered the virtualized enterprise and now driving the software-defined data center revolution. Together, we're porting VMware onto BlueField. BlueField is a data center infrastructure processor, and VMware is the data center infrastructure OS. Our partnership will redefine the data center. We will offload virtualization, networking, storage, and security onto the BlueField and enable distributed zero-trust security. Our work will give 30 to 40 million enterprise servers around the world a big boost in performance and security. Let me show you the benefits of offloading, accelerating, and isolating with BlueField. This demo is Volvo's actual design environment. A lot of technology is involved here. This is a direct visualization from Volvo's PLM, actual car CAD data. IP protection and security is paramount. The amount of data being retrieved, streamed, and loaded to render is incredible. Remember, this is the entire car. This is the original CAD data of the car. Security, storage, and networking is done on BlueField. Omniverse on RTX GPU is doing the photorealistic path tracing. VMware is doing the virtualization, software-defined data center stacks, and virtual workstation. The left is BlueField, and the right is a server running the entire stack on CPU. With VMware on BlueField, the networking, storage, and security processing is offloaded, accelerated, and isolated. Both systems are experiencing DDoS attack. The designer on BlueField 2 server carry on while those on CPU servers are throttled as the CPU fights hard to block the intruder. We now have the pieces together for a programmable data center infrastructure platform. The BlueField 2 DPU, the Doka SDK, and the VMware OS platform. BlueField 2 is just the start. Our DPU roadmap is in full throttle. BlueField 2 is sampling, BlueField 3 is finishing, and BlueField 4 is in high gear. And BlueField 4 adds CUDA and NVIDIA AI, turbocharging the in-network computing vision. Every BlueField is compatible. One architecture, Doka. Today, we're also announcing the BlueField 2X. Adding an Ampere GPU to BlueField 2 to do the in-network computing with CUDA and NVIDIA AI. State-of-the-art security functionality can now be done in software, like anomaly detection, traffic analytics at line rate, host introspection to identify malicious activity, dynamic security orchestration, online video analytics. BlueField 2X is like having a BlueField 4 today. We're going to bring a ton of technology to networking. In just a couple of years, we'll span nearly 1,000 times in compute throughput and delivering data rates ranging from 200 gigabits to 400 gigabits. This is super exciting. The beginning of the programmable data center infrastructure.